The thing about being your own worst enemy is you never really beat it for good unless you did it from your own imagination when it's making up everything for no other reason but to strengthen your own anxiety when life is going fine for the stress and the energy that flows around you every day when you wake up and see that everybody's dealing much better with their reality while you're just here going through every motion so robotically. I wish I could be better, but it's in my psychology. The trauma in the past has left my nervousness embodied me when some days I wish I could just go get a lobotomy because every single thing makes me nervous and just the thought of me failing or succeeding throw all the scary thoughts to me and the only way to put it in words is through a melody. And it's because I hate everyone and sort of ironically I hate the thought of being alone and I'm not a prodigy. So where do I fit with the scheme of my biology? Nervous by nature and overthinking everything and I just want to be gone. I just want to be gone. I just want to be gone. I just want to be gone for once.